keep tripping, I don't want y'all moved out. You a fan, ho? Little bitch, place you up out y'all spot. I heard you was fucking in the bed, dog. Hey guys, so today I have a try-on haul for you guys. A SHEIN try-on haul.
Hold on.
This is my first time doing this, and I'm so excited because I love ordering stuff for SHEIN, and when I be getting my little packages and stuff, I be calling each and every one of my friends because you gonna see what I got. Yeah, yeah. Anyways, I'm not gonna talk too much because I'm just gonna try these on really fast for you guys, and yeah.
Okay, so I got these two basic sets, black and white. You could literally wear these with anything. I think they're so dainty. It just shows the skin real nice and subtle. Like, I love little tops like this. Like I said, you could wear them with just about anything. You could wear them with statement pieces. Like, these are my go-tos. Love, love, love. This is a little mesh top that I got. I have this in gray. I wore this to my friend's birthday. This is like perfect because it, to me, I think it makes you just a little bit warm, and because it's so cold right now, I guess it could combat that. Not too much, I mean, but yeah, it's really cute, dainty as well, and I just love the look. Like, I love it. This top is basic. Majority of the things that I got were just really basic so that I could put them with statement pieces. This is just a regular V deep cut. Like, it just makes you look so cute. And yeah, I have no cleavage, but yeah. This is a basic top. Like, it literally says SHEIN basic. It's pink. Who doesn't love pink? You have to have some pink in your wardrobe. Yeah, this is just a basic crop top. You could put this with anything as well. Not too much going on, you know? Yeah. This has to be my favorite thing from the entire haul. Like, this, I wanted one of these so bad, and I finally found one in my size. This is from SHEIN Petite. It's a cargo skirt, obviously. I just love the way it fits. It literally fits perfectly, like, to the T. I love it. Love, love, love. It's an extra, extra small, so that's a zero if I didn't say that already. I love everything about it. Look, I'm like, mm-hmm, yup. Had to do a pose really quick. This top, I don't know, I really like this top. Like, it's fringed on the side. It shows some skin. I believe you can adjust it. Like, the length, not too much though, because it's already super cropped, and you can also adjust the neck part. But I really like this top, really, really cute, and it's dainty. If y'all can't tell, I love the word dainty. This top right here, I bought this to go to the club. I know, very scandalous, and that's what I'm giving now. Very scandalous. I really like it. It low-key is like lingerie. I'm just gonna say it is lingerie, but yeah, I kind of like this little corset look. I don't know what I'm gonna pair this with yet, but I just had the cargo skirt on, so I just went with it. This is something similar. It's more like a bralette though. Yeah, I really like this, and I love backs like this that's strappy. I think it's so cute, and I get to show off my little tattoo, a little cleavage, even though I barely have any. I just love little stuff like this, if y'all can't tell, and black is just in always. This body shaper, I've been wanting this because I've seen the girls on TikTok with it, and I'm like, yeah, I gotta get me one. This, even though I'm like really, really small, this sucks you in. And this is the last item that I got from the haul. When I say it sucks you in, I'm a small, I believe, in this. And girl, they have me. Okay? Yeah. So, y'all should get this for sure. Love, 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 love. Okay, these are these pants that I got. I love this as well. I have it in gray and I wore it with the mesh top. So I decided to get another set. These fit me so well. It makes like this kind of, you know, noise. I think y'all could tell from like the material, but I love these. I got these in a size small, I want to say, or extra small. I think I got an extra small. These cargo pants, I love these cargo pants. The only thing I don't like with them is the fact that they're a little short. I'm 5'3", so I would prefer if it was a little bit longer, like maybe all the way to the floor or all the way to my ankles. As you can see, it like it stops like Michael Jackson 3/4 pants. But I still love the way they fit me at the waist and everything else. And cargos are in. These are my favorite cargos. These are like the perfect length. And they just fit me to the T. These are also an extra, extra small from the petite section. This skirt I just found, and it could go well with one of the tops that I got before. Bought it to probably go to the club or maybe something formal. It just has a regular V-split at the front. Cheeky. You know, can't go wrong with a skirt like this. And I think that's the end of my haul, guys.